Now size returns the number of values in the list. So if you pass an array, it will just return the length. If you pass an object, it will return the values, the number of values. And I think this one is also easy. So I have this third example. So 5 and 3 values. So you just so size to use object dot values, give it a list and just return the length. And I will use the same examples. I'm using size 2. So 5, 3, and 5, 3.